It works?
It does work.
Yeah. Put it on.
You have news?
Good news. Watch.
You ready?
Amazing. He did it.
Yeah.
Where's yours? You'll need a dawn shield, too.
Haluk's not taking his javelin into the storm with you.
No?
Nope. The Strider withstood the storm last time. I will make sure she does it again.
Hey, what's gonna happen when I hear the anthem? What if I lose myself?
You won't. Strong alone, stronger together, right?
Ah, who told you that? Come on, there's no time to waste. The Dominion's already on the march.
Perfect. The Monitor probably thinks he's won. He won't even see us coming.
Come on, Freelancer. We got a new legend to write.
Ay, ay, ay. It's like being thrown down the stairs in a barrel. Tough it out a little longer. Okay. It's as far as I can take us before the Strider gets ripped to shreds.
Faye?
I'm fine. I'm fine. Get ready.
It wasn't this bad before.
No, it wasn't. Could be the heart of razors growing. Could be the Monitor messing with the Cenotaph. Winds are crazy. Watch the rip stream out there. You already met the wildlife. Watch for shadows. That's how you know they're diving at you.
Got it.
The updraft from the lava will mess with your thrusters. Just push through as fast as you can.
I'm picking up Striders. Tacit Sentinels, I think. They're hours away. It's just us and the Dominion now.
Good. It's a Freelancer job. Always has been.
Ready, Javelin One?
Ready when you are.
We've got your back. You go there and you kick some ass.
Check in.
I can't focus. I'm with you, but it's hard to think.
Just hang in there, Faye.
Don't worry about us. Faye's got us patched to Dominion comms. I've got an eye on the weather. Anything's coming, we'll know. Just focus on the mission.
We're really back. I can't believe I'm seeing this again.
You got this. Head for the city rooms up the hill. They're entrenched to hold back Tats and Sentinels. You've seen more than this.
Yeah, I'll bet the laugh to an audience was just killing me.
Something like that. Let's see if you can meet me at the Cenotaph. I know you'll appreciate what I'm about to do.
Well, they know we're here. This place brings back memories.
Yeah, but you can do this. Hang in there. Happen a second time.
Hey, this time you know how to take one of these monsters down. Time for some payback, yeah!
Ever been. Faye, you all right? Haluk, can you hear me? Is Faye?
What's the matter? Lost your cipher? Weak minds just can't handle the anthem, can they? You tried so hard to.
Don't worry. We have a monster audience. I'll be seeing you soon.
Looking forward to it.
Grounder. Have to destroy it to get up the cliff.
you.
Because you hear your voice again. But maybe we should fall back. Get out of the storm.
No, I won't leave you to do this alone. Get close to the grounder. I can shut it down.
They couldn't control and it bit them in the ass. Difficult. You're gonna have to silence it to get through to the Cenotaph.
Echoes! You'll need...
Don't worry, Faye. I'm on it.
Incoming!
They're sending brutes your way! You know the drill. Shut this thing down! They're calling in air support. Watch your back!
Shut.
are the Guardians holding the door.
They just don't give up, do they?
Okay, I'm in the eye of the storm. Owen was right. The monitor has a machine connected to the Cenotaph.
Hey, I can communicate with the monitor. His mind is open to me.
Learn whatever you can. I've never seen anything like this. It's blocking my access to the relic inside.
The Anthem is calling me.
Come on, Faye, I need you. This is the Heart of Rage. I need my Cypher. Faye? You may have beat me here, but I am silencing the Cenotaph. Wait. It's not here. The monitor is dead.
Not dead. Transcendent. One with the Anthem.
activated him elsewhere. Hurry!
Sensors are going haywire.
Watch out!
Haluk! Faye! What are you doing here? Are you all right?
Did you see that? Faye was connected to the monitor. Cypher to Cypher. She knows what to do.
How's she doing?
I don't know. Not great!
I'm doing better than you.
Haluk!
Never mind that.
The Anthem was interfering. I couldn't reach you. I have to get to that machine.
I got you, Faye.
No time to lose. I can hear the Anthem.
What do we do?
Dominion seals. To get you to the Cenotaph, I need to get closer to the Anthem, like the monitor did.
While you can. You got this. Faye! Let go! Come back!
It's beautiful.
Faye!
You okay?
I heard it. I heard it and I let it go.
Faye, we did it. We did it. Oh, easy. So what's next?
Nothing. You said one job.
No, I didn't.
You did. I was there. You were very clear.
I mean, maybe I want to renegotiate. But more importantly, who's going to fix my Strider?
Our Strider. I think that's what he meant.
Doubt it.
Well, I'll tell you what. You help me fix it. And we'll talk.
Hey, Freelancer!
Jarl?
So what's the word on the Dominion?
Though the Monitor is dead, many still fight on. Talk to you later. Hear me?
I hear you.
Bastards are probably here to stay.
You came through. Fine work.
Of course we did.
Never a doubt.
Thank you.
Time for celebration! Whew! Let's all have a drink.
As long as we don't talk about work.
What, me? Okay.
I just need a moment.
Can I talk about my Strider? I have plans.
Just give me 5 minutes to relax with no Strider, no Anthem, no relics, no contracts.
There's something you need to see. A I want you to meet Grandmaster Adams.
You entered Freemark. You silenced the Cenotaph.
Yes, with help.
Right on. Strong alone, stronger together. Hey, let me show you something. We found this just inside the eastern border. Killed two of our team before we were able to put it down. Kind of mapped the region on it.
Urgoth, you've heard of them.
From stories, paintings, but they're long gone from Bastion.
Well, this could either be a single scout or the beginning of something much, much bigger.
Corvus is worried that the death of the Monitor, while vital, has left us vulnerable in places we never even considered.
And we're reaching out to you because, by all accounts, you're something special. But can you keep quiet about this? We don't want to freak people out.
Sure.
Good.
We'll be in touch.